7 + 7 = 20. 7 + 7 = 20. It is not 72. What am I thinking? It is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. This is 8, but let's count our way through. Actually, yes, no, it will be. Our remainder is going to be 62 minus 54. 60 minus 50 is what? 62 minus 50 minus 4 gives us 12 minus 4 gives us. So, after all this, we have a remainder of 8, so let's write that first, because that's going to be the most accurate answer for our division. 127,682 divided by 9 gives us 100,000 plus 40,000 plus 900. I just caught a mistake. Silly of me. It's not